Guys, I want to say you two are impressive when you work together.
Yeah. I just don't want to see that ghost girl turn into that monster again. I had a nightmare about that.
Well, I'm just glad you guys believe me, and now you know that every year she comes and I guess she's going to do God knows whatever she's going to do. I don't know.
Yeah, it's a shame for you to be tortured like that, Ian, for a whole year.
Wait.
Yeah, that's crazy.
No, Clay, she meant all of us.
Wait,
if
what?
We didn't get him to regain his confidence back, she was going to torment all
the
of us.
I'd just shoot the heifer.
Guys, I want to say thank you again for stopping the curse and giving me the confidence to get back on stage. And Emil, I want to say thank you personally for being strong for me when I needed it.
Oh, that's so nice.
Really, it's no biggie. I just don't want to see the other side of you come out. And I make one phone call and the whole hood to be up here.
So I like you.
So, after you do your show, what then?
I don't know. Man, I hate to see you leave, Mike. You're a fun person to be around. I know Dollar miss you.
Ian, I highly doubt that one.
If I do leave after the show, just know you guys will always have my thanks. Wish me luck.
I have a question.
It ain't me.
All you got to do is walk away and pass me by. Don't acknowledge my smile when I try to say hello.
Dreaming.